Ooh, that looks better. They're bigger.
Yeah, we need these white triangles and the blobs appearing and whatnot.
Well, this is your, this is the interpolation space stuff.
Yeah.
There's now at least four different implementations of this.
Podcasts. I started looking at your code. I can combine your code and my code in a way that'll be nice. Because your code's definitely much faster for these things.
No, are you operating on pattern data or?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll go down and take a look at this on NTSC.
Yeah, podcast. When they're really big, the blend looks much nicer, oddly enough.
Stephen.